So they put 3 6-barrel minigun guns poking out the windows on the side of the fuselage. charge just behind the window. And what you did, was you have a gunsight on the side window, so the pilot would look through his side window, and you'd see all the ground the target. So he's flying literally in a bigger circle around his target, with the target in the middle. And when he pressed that button, he got over 12 rounds of surrender, emerging from those green guppies. Bigger aircraft, 20 to see 130.